The graph shown is an example of a bar graph. A.